a popular Christmas song written by Edward Pola and George Weill in 1963. And it was recorded and released that year by the pop singer Andy Williams on his first Christmas album. This song is a celebration and a description of activities associated with the Christmas season, focusing on get-togethers between friends and family. And it also includes the line, "Scary Ghost Stories," which is a Victorian Christmas tradition that has mostly fallen in disuse, but we see a lot in Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol. For years, the song was used humorously in the Staples office supply back-to-school advertising campaign, in the 1996 movie Jingle All the Way. It was also used to promote Christmas at the White House and Oprah Winfrey special. It was used in the Nissan Motors 2011 advertisement, in the 2013 advertisement of Disneyland Resorts. It was used by Ellen DeGeneres in the 12 Days of Giveaways by the Coca-Cola Company this year, 2017, as the thirstiest time of the year. And now, most famously, here tonight at our concert. Woo! It's the most wonderful time of the year. Thank you. No, not that. It's the most wonderful time of the year. We could do it a cappella.
No.
All right, so if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna ask Mike, our head tech guy, who's way smarter at technology than I am, will you just like run back there and do your thing? He's amazing. Honestly, these choir students are so wonderful. And I have to do very, very little. They make my job so easy because they're so fantastic. See what I mean? Yeah, Mike!